I'm going to show you how to set up the Shibumi Shade. First, you're going to take out the pole and fully extend it. Then next, you're going to take out the shade and thread it through the pole. Next, you'll place the pole ends into the sand about 6 inches deep. Then you will fill up the bag. Then you will move the shade in place evenly along the pole and secure it with the straps on the end of the shade. Now you can enjoy your beach shade. You can check out other beach reviews in the description.